Myself, Professor P. S. Nasir from Keio College of Horticulture, Nasik. Today we are going to see the different diseases of bear and custard apple. A major disease of bear is from powdery mildew, and major disease of custard apple is fruit rot. Powdery mildew of bear. It is caused by Oidium erysipelas syndrome. The developing young leaves show a white powdery mass, causing them to shrink and defoliate. Small white powdery growth appear on the young fruits, which later enlarge and coalesce and finally turn black to dark brown. In severe cases, the whole fruit surface get covered with the powdery mass. Affected young fruits drop off prematurely or become corky, cracked and misshaped and underdeveloped. Mature fruits turn rusty. Sometimes the whole crop is rendered unmarketable. Mycelium is extant conidiophores or white uproot perpetuation. It survives in the bird wood of the host plant. Secondary spreads to airborne conidia. Epidemiology, management, collection and destruction of the collection and destruction of straw bolls. Spraying with the diclonium, dinogap 0.1%, two sprays of carbendazim 0.1% are the different management practices. Then fruit rot of custard apple. It is caused by T. roseum. Causal organism Trichothecium roseum. Symptoms. In case of trichorhizome, white cottony network of the mycelium was detected on the surface. Within a short period of 6 to 10 days, the inner tissues are covered with mycelium. Later on, the mycelium spreads. It started changing from white to pink, and in course of time, the entire outer and inner surface are covered with pinkish mass within 15 days interval. Infected fruit covers. Fruit never ripened even after a long period of time, and 7 days it also started decaying. In management, collection and destruction of the fruits and other disease, but answering with the Bordeaux mixture 1% to control the disease.